The fuck is you doing with that box, bro? You don't fly this shit.
I know.
You said this video game to you.
It is.
What the hell?
We'll see.
You about to fly it?
She might let me.
Thanks. Racing today?
Yes.
November's calendar and December's calendar.
I gotta get back up there and try that.
Let me let Steve. I don't know who the most ready today. It might be Rod.
I hope so. Oh, they just flipped up. Oh, man.
It might be Corey.
McKenzie. Candace Chelnut, 46.2.
Good, you ready? You ready or what? Yeah.
Oh! 100% diesel power. Car 2 Corey McKenzie. Car 3 Jim Mayer. Car 4 Rod. Car 5 RC Misto. Car 6 Toro.
Hey, show them how it's done, Missy. See?
I my fingers.
100% diesel power.
your lap don't stir pretty good, man.
Right. It's already making noises.
What is?
Oh, no.
Gotta go check in.
3, 2, 1.
Lita, you saw Dave in the El Camino. Second, we got Corey. Find Corey. There you go. Third place. Jen.
Yeah. I see this little guy.
24.
Yeah. 24. Yeah. Sorry. I'm done. You told me I was done. Shooter. Oh, shit.
Probably in fourth, or second, or third or fourth, because I still got eight laps before everybody else did. You know what I mean?
And the first lap, he was first, and then the second lap, he took over for like three or four laps. Something happened. He got in the lead, and then you kept the lead as I was still standing there, because this time you get to see the computer. I was showing y'all lap times.
No,
I was in front of. Man, when that happened, I was so mad. I said, what the hell,
man?
Well,
I got squirrely off that fucking jump, and then Dave came behind me. So now I'm like, all right, let me play catch up.
Dang. You better not use that pack next run, man.
That's the only pack I got. I'm about to change the fucking direction on it.
I've been told you to do that.
Again. I'm about to change the direction.
Thank you.
right there, boys. We'll get hit.
We was close though, remember we said that.
Your tires are a little smaller, so I don't know if it's going to go up or not.
I'll figure it out.
I got to put it down a little bit.
Nice save.
Is that tails? I can't see.
Need either.
That would be tails.
That's tails. We're going the other way.
Tails.
Just for letting you know. No, you know what? I'm gonna come out that one.
Marshall in the middle again.
Marshall in the middle.
Oh, they just put it out. Yeah. We had a little bonfire going on.
09 flat pace, followed by Jeremy Archer in third place with a 16 lap 8:14.2 pace.
You look good. Your car was fast, too.
Yeah, too, the driver sucks.
When you went over there, you were paying attention about it. I came through over there, and Levi was like, I was like, holy shit, there he is! And then after that, I was like, okay, I gotta double that back there, and I managed to do it a few times. Yeah, okay.
I did a couple, every time I did it after that first good one, it just took long. I was like, I'm done. I can't do it anymore. But then it was getting hard to see.
Yeah, it was.
I don't need all my views.
Somebody's still got their fan going.
Yeah, mine's still running.
Ah.
Go
faster! Oh, that's a good spot for the lights on, too.
Yeah, Deb chose a good spot.
Okay, keep your eyes on Facebook. If we do get good weather, we will do another one. But it'll be kind of spur of the moment thing.
Oh, no.
We did one in the snow, and it was a ball, but it was cold.
That was the very first one. It was in the snow. I didn't have a rally car either.
No, I had a car.
I didn't go in.
How'd you do, Levi?
It took a second. It was fine, and then on the flat, it just popped out. On the flat. Like, you, like after a jump or something. I don't know. I'm going to try to experiment with, like, either slide or dive.
All right, so Tom took home the inning for the cheetah.
Woo!
Here you go. Congratulations.
Good job. Woo-hoo. Thanks for whipping our butt.
And then, was it Corey with the A, or was it Diesel? Diesel? Okay.
Diesel.
I'm like, I didn't look at the roster.
Lucky ass man. Thank you for not showing up. I know, that's what I was like, I might have a chance.
But me and him did have a really close race the whole time.
So we loved the dude. We loved it. We're doing it a while.
How'd you do?